This is
Otto Otskiller. Son of Ulfrian Bruno Otskiller. Brother of Anna, hunter and ranger. At your service, Brother Vincent.
Vincent?
Otto Vincent.
Okay, so he's the Lord of the Rings version, I think.
I am the servant of no lord, brother, and I have no need of rings. Curious how he speaks. Isn't that right, Brother Vin?
He doth indeed, Brother Otto. No. It's a book. Actually, it's a series of books, and then they make the movies. I think they're doing that.
Yeah, no, don't bother. I mean, he's a killer in a fight, but he's a D10 sort of a percentile roll, if you follow him.
I gotta be honest, I'm kind of freaking out a little over here.
Yeah, sure. I mean, I freaked out when I got here.
Yeah.
Okay, I am wicked close to a panic attack, so I'm just gonna ask a series of yes or no questions, okay?
Yes, literally.
Make it go, yo.
Is this a dream?
No.
Am I on drugs?
No.
Is this some kind of magic bullshit?
Nay! No enchantment befouls you, Brother Vincent.
You stop calling me, brother!
You are in persona space! Ease into it! It's actually kind of cool after a while. I mean, Duke, you're gonna be a lot more of you before you're done.
Mayhaps giant robots are your thing. We have them!
Yeah. And you know, in one parallel, your life is a sentient play that is being watched by an audience right this second.
Wow.
That's a lot. Yeah. For a rainy night, and Aaron Holt having that party.